I tell you what, before I know it, I'm gonna have to make a playlist that says beaver wood carving. This video is brought to you by Hannaford Supermarkets. No, it's not, but it should be. This is just some water to clean off some of the mud. These sticks are pretty muddy because they came out of a beaver dam. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of this stick because I'm not actually gonna carve this one. This is the only one I'm gonna carve today. I'm gonna save this for another project. I'm just gonna leave it out, let it dry. But let's get to carving this one. Thank you. And that, my friends, is how I made a tree spirit walking stick. That's it for this video, guys. If you liked the video, make sure to hit that like button. It really helps out the channel. Subscribe if you haven't already. Stay inspired, stay creative, and I will see you in the next video. See you later.